This is the first time in 14 years that the participation in the PLKN program is based on voluntarily basis. Those interested can register themselves at the nearest PLKN camp or through online.
Saya fikir kalau biasanya melalui yang walk in dia masuk, dia apply melalui social media atau website kita, lebih kurang 20% lah. Ya, kita kata jangkalah, sebab nanti kita akan tengok pattern ini. Sebab mudah kan, dia masuk di PLKN, di camp, baru kita buat dokumentasi. Soal tawaran, soal posting, lambat sampai apa semua tu, boleh kita kata itu tidak berapa penting. Yang pentingnya masuk dan kita registerkan.
Registrations for the PLKN trainees will be held for 2 days starting tomorrow. After 2 months at the PLKN camps, the trainees will be offered technical training at public skills training institutes or private skills training institutes for a duration of between 3 and 36 months. Among the courses offered are electrical, electronics, automotive, fashion and design, multimedia, as well as oil and gas. The PLKN 2.0 program was launched last year and up till now has trained more than 800,000 trainees nationwide.